Good morning, everyone. This is lesson 6 of EVS, that is house we live in. House is a place where we live in. Many years back, there were no houses. People used to live in caves or on the top of the trees. Today, we live in houses. A house protects us from heat, cold, rain, wild animals, etc. It keeps us safe and comfortable. Houses can be of two types, kacha house and pakka houses. Kacha house is also called hut. Kacha houses are mostly found in villages. Kacha houses are made up of mud, wood, straw, bamboo and with dry leaves. Pakka houses are mostly found in towns. Pakka houses are made up of bricks, cement, iron and steel. A good house is the one which is neat and clean. There are many rooms in a house. These rooms have different uses. Mother cooks food in the kitchen. We eat meals in the dining room. We sit and talk to our friends in the drawing room. We brush our teeth and take bath in the bathroom. We study in the study room. Father also works here. We rest and sleep in the bedroom. Thank you.